qui est là-bas.
Oui.
From the north side to the east side. Right. So there is a different views.
Yeah. Is that the way to do it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Very nice. Yeah, yeah. So how are things with you?
No, all fine.
Yeah.
So very nice.
Yes.
Yeah. So. And it's a nice thought.
Message, you know, for Michel, I believe you are the queen of motorsport. So do your best, and we are behind you to give you all the maximum support. Thank you.
This is just a hobby that turned into being a career and something I always enjoyed doing. It is a male dominated world.
So now I would like just to introduce Frédérine Trouvé, who is the manager for the commission. And she's FIA, you know, working for the administration. And
I'm so happy that we have this conference here in Qatar, and especially this first conference for the women in the motorsport FIA to be in the Middle East and to be in my country in Qatar. And I wish during this meeting or this conference the women with the support of the member of FIA, they can start their passion in the sport, especially in the motor sport. As you know, women always need support from the women, support from the man, from a different way. Okay, commercial, psychological support. Of course, we are waiting, especially the women in GCC. Okay, in the Middle East, we'll say there is, we'll find the women, for example, in Syria, in Jordan, in Palestine. Their issue different than our issue in GCC. From the commercial side, okay, we can find that support, but we need another support, especially from the family, to change, to educate the people, to educate the new generation about the motorsport and also about the safety. I wish in the end of this conference a lot of goals, it will come to support the women.
Well, it's an important part of the FIA at the moment to ensure that women come into our sport. We need to strengthen that. We've recently joined the IOC, and it's an important part of the charter, the International Olympic Charter. And so we've started to roll out this program, and we're delighted to be hosted in this region, and very, very interested to be in Qatar, and strong support given to us.
As a FIA employee, I mean, I'm really proud, and it marks a big step, not only for the Middle East, but for the women's promotion, and also how the president from the QMMF, Nasser Al-Attiyah, is involved, and it's just it's great. Also now in his new position as FIA vice president for the Middle East, he's so supportive for us, for the women's cause, if I can say that, but the message that he gives during this seminar is really important for women in Middle East, but for women in general. So I just would like to mention that when he said that as a man, it's really our responsibility to promote women. I think this is something that we have to keep.
I'm so proud that we are here. This is what I was looking for, just to have this meeting in an Arab country. And I'm thankful to Mr. President for giving us this opportunity. And I hope we can do something for the women in the Middle East after this meeting.
First of all, it's, for the Women in Motorsport Commission, it's really an amazing invitation and hospitality here in Qatar. It's a really great honor. And of course, through the commission, we have been talking a lot about, sharing ideas about the situation in Middle East. But to be all of us here, it's really important. And I hope after this seminar, we can have improve, our idea, the way we want to go forwards to promote more women in motorsport in general and also in Middle East.
First, I would like, to thank, the Women Commission for their attendance here, especially with Michelle Mouton, and I would like also to thank, the deputy of Vice President of the Sport, Graham Stoker, who attend also in the Women Commission to give value for us. And I thank all the members of the Women Commission who really supported us, and they attend to Qatar here. We have more than 32 maybe nationalities attending all around the world, and this is really a big achievement for us in Qatar to have for first time in history a Women Commission held in Qatar here. And this is a fantastic moment. We gain many different experience together, opinions, and thinking about solutions, about road safety, the sportive side, about technical side, and media and marketing, logistics. So there is many different issues that we have something to negotiate and to have better discussion about it. And I'm sure, with my task now for MENA, I will have a big task force. I'm going to activate now a new website for the MENA, and I will link all the ASN in MENA to be active with us, and I'm going to shaping different departments for all angles of the development of motorsport, and to have a lot of representatives from all area in the ASNs. In the woman side or in the men side, so we're gonna really have a better communication now, a better hope, and a better vision for motorsport to have safe terrain with less accident and with less environmental pollution side in this area. So for sure, we're gonna first year have a difficulty of doing the setup for all that, but for the year after, for sure, we're going to feel the result, and we are very much confident about that, and for sure, we're going to gain good result, and we are hoping now the women, they can find better solutions for themselves, for their hope and their targets, and that is really very interesting meeting I had here with them, and I really enjoy it very much.